couldn't get out of bed. I couldn't feed myself. I couldn't go to the bathroom. You know, I'm wanting to tell my body to move, and it wasn't working.
Some of them have long-lasting fatigue or episodes of weakness that can prevent people from doing work.
It's just day to day, I don't know how I'm gonna feel. I could be having a bad day where, you know, I'm just sitting on the couch and that's about it, because I just feel drained and sore. And I would get so weak that it's hard to describe. It's not like, you know, you've worked out too much and you feel like your muscles are really tired or whatever. It's just like I couldn't make them work. Brushing my hair, I'd have to like lean over the couch and just like gravity kind of so my arms couldn't work because I wouldn't be able to lift them. Brushing my teeth, I'd have to hold my elbow up because I couldn't hold my arm up there to do it. I think it's probably been pretty stressful, at least on my kids and my boyfriend, because there were days that, you know, I can't make dinner. Who's gonna do it? And I just got so depressed about it because I wasn't getting any answers. I knew something was wrong. I wasn't just being lazy.
So if we identify these patients ahead of time, earlier in life, we can probably put them on treatments that may be allowing them to be part of the workforce within the society.